and I'm like, shit, I meant to do that. Okay, so they're set up like this, and that they go that way.
Yeah.
As soon as the lead pack goes through, pull those two cones and run them this way so that they can see the finish going up. And as soon as the first goes up and around that corner, then pull them and run them like that, and then make sure that all the kids kind of keep going that way.
Yeah.